next match on the red side. Welcome back, 5809.
The Jezzabots.
In the middle position, first time at champs, two regional wins this year, 81-22.
Robotic Eagles.
And the third member of this Red Alliance, 1914.
The Midnight Inventors.
On the Blue Alliance, 5086.
Cadillac Connectors.
And their alliance partners, 2974.
Walton Robotics.
And from Maryland, 1629.
Garrett Coalition Gecko.
Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Match number 33 underway. Here are the Galileo Division. Red Alliance and Blue Alliance takes no hesitation in order to offload their cargo into the upper hub. 2974, Walton Robotics, already prepared to make their next pickup of cargo. Pop one, pop two into that upper hub. That's good for the Blue Alliance. We enter teleoperated period 24 all. It's gonna be a close game, but there's 2 full minutes of teleoperated period to figure out who will take the win. 81-22, Robotic Eagles trying to play some hefty defense against Gecko. Over encroaching into the Red Alliance side of the field, trying to pick up any pieces of cargo that they can find. Let's check on over on the blue side of the field, the Midnight Inventors, team 1914. It looks like they're gonna try and increase that advantage and hold that lead. 2974, Walton Robotics, causing a little bit of a traffic jam over on the near side of the field. Heavy congestion found.